starts with Jake. And, you know, just what he brings energy-wise, the way he's been pitching, you know, he just brings a level up. I think it's just one of those that I think guys feed off of that. And, you know, then you come back, you have big hits by AJ. And, you know, one with Adam there towards the end. And those are good signs. This guy's consistently coming out, grinding up bats, even coming off the ninth inning last night, you know, kind of getting in that same situation, having to come